Indeed, Jesus is the word, the capital word, the logos, but here's also the written word, surema, the non-capital word. I mean, that would include the apocrypha also, but overall, the Bible is the word of God, the King James Bible.